The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 300 pounds, the Reaper.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Tonight's game plan is simple. Survive the brutality.
Before the Goldberg storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
An insatiable rage and an endless appetite for destruction.
A man who thrives in hostile environments and can take you out with one move.
In this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
And able to counter. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, my, what a splash.
He gets out of the way.
Looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more?
From way up. What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Smooth transition.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
Boot to the face will free him.
Going out there deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
He's able to counter Goldberg.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Goldberg fights that off
and responds with a counter of their own.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Kendo stick to the skull!
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
No. Kick out.
No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
No. Right to the back of the neck.
He reverses it.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
That's what Goldberg's all about. Just trying to pummel the opposition.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Dodges.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. German suplex, but that's not all.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he fights it off.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be. Turned that one around.
Kick out there.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Goldberg getting knocked around a bit there.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Gets put into the barricade.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
And they beat the count.
Wow, so close.
Oh, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Spear!
Cover! Is it enough?
Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down to the jackhammer. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
I don't think I've ever seen Goldberg in more shock than right now. He's in absolute disbelief over that kick out. He's back into the ring.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Goldberg counters with authority.
All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. No matter which way he uses that ladder, there's going to be a crash. He knows how to avoid contact.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Looking for the victory. Two. Breaks the close count.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. And Goldberg on the receiving end of another harmful attack.
Goldberg's conditioning could be coming into play here. Will Goldberg find more gas in his tank?
Steel stare.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Oh my, what a splash!
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Into the ring now.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Rolling kneebar! Well,
this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it...
Boot to the face will free him.
Boot to the face will free him.
Three. Got a forearm. Finds in the count of Goldberg. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Ooh. Does he have him here? Sweat put into this match, well worth it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Goldberg.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.